If you've ever wondered how to capture your own rainstorm audio and video, then this is one way. I mean, I can't get too close now, so I don't want my phone to get struck by lightning.